Good day mga kakorbi, ang topic natin ngayon ay Standard Table of Weights and Measures, BPP Grade 7 and 8 Exploratory. Let's proceed first to the unlocking of difficulties. Ounce, a unit of weight of 1/16 of a pound. Tablespoon, a large spoon for serving food, a measurement in cooking. Teaspoon, a small spoon that is used especially for eating soft foods and stirring beverages and that holds about 1/3 of a tablespoon. Cup is a cooking measure of volume, commonly associated with cooking and serving sizes. Pound, a unit of weight is equal to 16 ounce. Kilogram, a unit of weight that is equal to 2.2 pounds. At ito yung ating conversion table. 1 pound is equal to 16 ounce. 1 tablespoon is equal to 3 teaspoon. 1 kilogram is equal to 2.2 pounds. And 1 cup is equal to 16 tablespoon. And for our example, convert the following. 12 teaspoon is equal to how many tablespoon? And 27 teaspoon is equal to how many tablespoon? Okay, paano ba i-convert ang mga ito? Alamin natin ang step-by-step process. Again, sa unang example natin, 12 teaspoon is equal to how many tablespoon? Sa ating conversion table, ang gagamitin natin para ma-convert natin ang teaspoon to tablespoon ay itong 1 tablespoon is equal to 3 teaspoon. Take note, hindi natin pwedeng gamitin sa pag-convert ang 16 ounce is equal to 1 pound. 1 kilogram is equal to 2.2 pounds and 16 tablespoon is equal to 1 cup. Dahil malinaw sa ating number 1 example na teaspoon to tablespoon ang ating i-convert. Kaya ang gagamitin natin sa pag-solve ay 1 tablespoon is equal to 3 teaspoon. So ito yung gagamitin natin sa pag-drop out ng solution. Kaya dapat marunong mag-analyze ng problem. Okay, let's proceed. I-drop out na natin ang solution. So ang gagawin natin, isulat natin 12 teaspoon times 1 tablespoon over 3 teaspoon. Another take note. Kung mapapansin nyo, yung 1 TBSP or 1 tablespoon ang nasa numerator at ang 3 teaspoon ang nasa denominator. Hindi pwedeng magkabaliktad yan dahil pag nagkabaliktad, hindi natin makakancel ang teaspoon. Okay, let's continue. Dahil alam na natin na tama ang pag-drop out natin ng solution, pwede na natin itong isolve. Again, 12 teaspoon times 1 tablespoon over 3 teaspoon. I-cancel natin itong mga teaspoon. Ngayon, pwede na natin itong isolve. 12 times 1 divided by 3 is equal to 4. 4 tablespoon. Yung word na tablespoon ay isusulat pa rin natin dahil ito ang unit na ating hinahanap. Kaya ang final answer natin, 12 teaspoon is equal to 4 tablespoons. Next, 27 teaspoon is equal to how many tablespoon? Same process lang katulad ng ginawa natin nung unang example. At ito pa rin ang gagamitin natin sa pag-convert. 1 tablespoon is equal to 3 teaspoon. Dahil malinaw ulit sa ating number 2 example na teaspoon to tablespoon ang ating hinahanap. Hindi na naman natin pwedeng gamitin ang 16 ounce is equal to 1 pound. 1 kilogram is equal to 2.2 pounds at 16 tablespoon is equal to 1 cup. Dahil ang hinahanap natin ay teaspoon to tablespoon. I-drop out na natin ang solution. Isulat ulit natin 27 teaspoon times 1 tablespoon over 3 teaspoon. I-cancel na natin ang mga teaspoon. Cancel, cancel, and then solve. 27 times 1 divided by 3 is equal to 9. At isulat pa rin natin ang word na tablespoon dahil ito ang unit na ating hinahanap. So 27 teaspoon is equal to 9 tablespoons and this is our final answer. Okay, another example, convert the following. 32 tablespoons is equal to how many cups? 4 pounds is equal to how many ounce? And 6 kilograms is equal to how many pounds? 32 tablespoon is equal to how many cup? Sa ating conversion table, ang ating gagamitin ay itong 16 tablespoon is equal to 1 cup. Hindi na naman natin pwedeng gamitin ang ibang conversion dahil malinaw sa ating next example na tablespoon to cup ang ating kailangang isolve. Okay, i-drop out na natin ang solution. 32 tablespoon times 1 cup over 16 tablespoon. And then, i-cancel natin itong mga tablespoon. Cancel, cancel, at pwede na natin isolve. 32 times 1 divided by 16 is equal to 2 cups. 32 tablespoon is equal to 2 cups. And this is our final answer. Next, 4 pounds is equal to how many ounce? At ang gagamitin natin sa conversion table ay itong 16 ounce is equal to 1 pound. Okay, i-drop out na natin ang solution. 4 pounds times 16 ounce over 1 pound. Cancel na natin yung mga pounds. Cancel, cancel, and then solve. 4 times 16 divided by 1 is equal to 64 ounce. And this is our final answer. And for the last example, 6 kilogram is equal to how many pounds? At muli, sa ating conversion table, ang ating gagamitin sa pag-solve ay itong 1 kilogram is equal to 2.2 pounds. I-drop out na natin ang solution. 6 kilogram times 2.2 pounds over 1 kilogram. I-cancel natin ang mga kilogram. Cancel, cancel, and then solve. 6 times 2.2 divided by 1 is equal to 13.2. So, 6 kilogram is equal to 13.2 pounds. And this is our final answer. Bonus example. 7 tablespoon is equal to how many teaspoon? And now, let's have a short quiz. Convert the following. Number 1. 8 tablespoons is equal to how many cups? Number 2. 20 pounds is equal to how many kilograms?